Who wasn't in such good spirits? Little John Bennett. That one boy in every neighborhood who just has a tough time making friends.
Hey guys, can I play?
Get out of here, Bennett!
Get lost, Bennett!
Get out of here, Bennett!
Yeah, Bennett, get lost!
John longed with all his heart for that one true friend that he could call his own. And he knew that if he ever found that friend, he would never let him go. Well, as it does every year, Christmas morning finally came. All the children were opening their gifts with holiday glee. And for little John Bennett, Christmas Day brought a very special new arrival.
Wow!
I guess Santa paid attention to how good you were this year, huh?
Oh, Merry Christmas, John.
I love you!
He talks! I'm gonna name you Teddy.
John became instantly attached to Teddy. There was something about that bear that made him feel as if he finally had a friend with whom he could share his deepest secrets.
I love you!
I love you too, Teddy. You know, I wish you could really talk to me, because then we could be best friends forever and ever.
Now, if there's one thing you can be sure of, it's that nothing is more powerful than a young boy's wish. Except an Apache helicopter. An Apache helicopter has machine guns and missiles. It is an unbelievably impressive complement of weaponry, an absolute death machine. Well, as it turned out, John picked the perfect night to make a wish.
Teddy? Teddy? Teddy?
Help me! Ah! You're my best friend, John.
Did you just talk?
Don't look so surprised. You're the one who wished for it, aren't you?
Yeah, I did wish for it.
Well, here I am.
You mean we get to be best friends
for real?
Forever and ever?
Sounds good to me.
John was just about the happiest boy in the world, and he couldn't wait to tell everyone the good news.
Well, I think we've had a wonderful Christmas this year.
One of the best. And I particularly enjoyed the gift you gave me last night.
Big strong husband worked so hard all year. I figured you deserved a little Christmas treat.
Well, more than a little treat. Those veneers just make it a smoother ride for me.
Mm, well, that's how much I love you.
Seriously, though, that was an outstanding blowjob.
Mom, Dad, guess what? My teddy bear's alive!
Really? Well, isn't that exciting?
No, Mom, he's really alive. Look!
Merry Christmas, everybody!
Jesus H. Fuck!
Let's all be best friends!
Oh, my God!
John,
oh, God!
Get away from that thing. Get over here, right now.
But, Dad.
Get over here!
Listen to your mother, come here!
Helen, get my gun.
Dad, no!
Is it a hugging gun?
Helen, get my gun and call the police!
I'm sorry, Mr. Bennett. I didn't mean to scare anybody. I just wanted John and I to be friends.
Hi, Dad. I made a wish last night that Teddy was alive, and my wish came true.
Oh, my God. It's a miracle. It's a Christmas miracle. You're just like the baby Jesus.
Well, it wasn't long before the story of John's little miracle was sweeping the nation.
Out of a Boston suburb comes what is, without a doubt, the most incredible story.
A young boy's stuffed animal has magically come to life for as yet unknown
reasons. Look what Jesus did! Look what Jesus did! Look what Jesus did!
まずは世界のニュースからです。アメリカからです。人間のように大きなウサギのぬいぐるみが街にある。
ウサギ？何言ってんのお前！クマだよ！バカ！
Before long, Teddy had become a huge celebrity in his own right.
Come on, Teddy! You surprised me. For some reason, I thought you were going to be taller.
I thought you were going to be funnier.